Hey, what's up everybody? It's Dallas with Gadget Hacks, and today I'm going to show you how to see passwords for Wi-Fi networks you've connected to on Android 10. Now this isn't some sort of crazy workaround or anything. It's just a matter of using a new Android 10 feature in a way other than what it was intended for. So really, it's just a quick tip for anybody that's already running Android 10 or will be running the new version in the near future. But first, let me give you some background. Let's say you want to connect a second device to your Wi-Fi network, but you don't remember the password. Your phone's connected to that network right now, or maybe it was connected in the past. Well, unfortunately, old versions of Android wouldn't let you see Wi-Fi passwords saved on your phone. The only way to accomplish this in Android 9 or lower was to use a root app to pull the password out of some secure location in your internal storage. But Android 10 changes that. The real purpose of this new feature is to make it easy for you to share your Wi-Fi password with friends, but that also means you can see the password yourself. Right now, there's only one version of Android 10, stock Android, but other OEM skins will eventually get updated to 10, and they may do things a little differently. So first, what you need to do is find your Wi-Fi settings. Stock Android has them under Network and Internet, but other versions may have them in a different place. So search your settings for Wi-Fi if you can't find this menu. Once inside the Wi-Fi menu, scroll down past the available networks and look for this Saved Networks option. Head in there, then you'll see all the Wi-Fi networks you've connected your phone to. Select one, then on the following page, tap Share. This will ask you to scan your fingerprint or enter your PIN to verify that it's you, so take care of that. Once you do, you'll see a QR code that you could let a friend scan with their phone, which would allow them to quickly connect to the Wi-Fi network. But beneath that QR code, you'll see the password listed in plain text. So there you have it. You can now see passwords for any Wi-Fi network you've ever connected to. But for more tips and tricks like this, be sure to check out our website over at gadgethacks.com. And as always, we'd appreciate it if you would like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel. So we'll see you again next time, folks. But until then, happy gadget hacking.